I spent most of my life studying and traveling. Earning money was not the aim of my life. Even though I have a master's degree in international law, I always preferred to volunteer for causes that I loved rather than just making money. The past 7 years, I lived in 5 different cities and I visited more than 30 countries. I was not ready to settle down. But I got this kind of offer that you can't decline. Full package to go and live in the Caribbean. The work I was always looking for, nice accommodation, and even a car. Before going there, I remember I was looking on internet where I could practice yoga, buy organic food, go hiking, designing the perfect life. And suddenly, I found out that the island I was going to live in was famous for having a lot of sea turtles. A childhood dream was about to come through. Could I have asked for more? 4 months have passed. I'm walking barefoot on the sand. I have only 40 euro left. My boyfriend is helping me carrying all our luggage. We have nowhere to go. I haven't seen any turtles since we arrived, rarely the sea. Our flight back home is in 2 weeks. To avoid thinking about where we're gonna sleep tonight, we decided to spend the rest of our money in a bar. Even though I was worrying about what could happen to us, I just let myself go. As long as we were together, we were safe. I enjoyed the moment. We were laughing so much that people started to notice us. Some of them joined us. When the sun went down, it was only the 4 of us, my boyfriend and I, and Katie and her partner. They invited us to have dinner together. They were living on a boat. We spent our last 2 weeks in Martinique on their boat for free. I saw the turtles. It became my daily routine.